students, today we learn English. English in grammar. Yes, what we learn in grammar? Yes, we learn rhyming words. Do you know the rhyming words? Okay, rhyming words mean in Kannada prasapadagalu anta heltivi. Prasapadagalu andre ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡಲ್ಲಿ ಒಂದು ವರ್ಡ್ ಪದದಲ್ಲಿ ಕೊನೆಯ ಅಕ್ಷರಗಳು ಒಂದೇ ಥರ ಇರುವಂತಹ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರಾಸ ಪದ ಅಂತ ಹೇಳ್ತೀವಿ. ಅದೇ ಥರ ಇಂಗ್ಲೀಷಲ್ಲಿ ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ರೈಮಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್? ರೈಮಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಎ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಎಂಡ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಮೀನಿಂಗ್. ಸಿಲ್ ಒನ್ಸ್ ಅಗೇನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಆರ್ ದ ರೈಮಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್? ರೈಮಿಂಗ್ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಎ ಸೆಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಎ ವರ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೇಮ್ ಎಂಡಿಂಗ್ ಸೌಂಡ್. Rhyming words is a words, set of a words that have same ending sound. That have same ending sound. Koneya aksharagalu onde tara phonic sounds barodanna now rhyming words antivi. Let's begin give examples. Yes, we taken different examples in phonic sounds. Okay, listen. It. What we called B letter, what we in phonics sounds? B. B. A. T. Bad. C. In phonics sounds? K. C. A. T. Cat. K. A. T. Cat. In F, we sound in phonics drills. P. F. A. T. Fat. F. A. T. Fat. H-A-T, hat. M, M. A-T, M-A-T, mat. Next come to, see, listen students. Last word is, last letter are same. Last letter are same. But the first letter it changes. B, C, F, H, M. First letter will be changes. But the second and third letter are same. We call it rhyming words. See, at, at, we use as bat, cat, fat, hat, mat. Last letters are same. First letters will be changes. Yes, okay. A, N, an. B, B, A, N, ban. C, A, N, can. B, A, N, ban. C, A, N, can. F, A, N, fan. M, A, N, man. P, A, N, and see, first letters are changes, but the last letters are same. This is the rhyming words. Next, I give another example. AP. CAP gap, GAP gap, LAP lab, MAP map, AP, RAP rap. This one also AP. First letters are changes. C, G, L, M, R. But the second and the third letters are same. AP, 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 AP. So this is called the rhyming words. Last two letters are in phonics sounds same. Letters also and phonics drill also the same. That's why called the rhyming words. But the first letters are changing. The last two letters are same in phonics drills and letters. Okay. Next come to the AG. BAG bag. LAG lag. NAG nap. R A G rag, W A G badge. Same. First letters are changes B, L, N, R, W. But the second and the third letters are A G, A G, A G, A G, A G. This is the rhyming words. The another example I N in. Same. B I N bin. T I N tin. P I N pin. S I N sin. Same. First letters are B, T, P, S. Changes. The first, second, and the third letters are changes. Same. I N. Okay, once again, students, learn the rhyming words. Which first letters are changes? Second and third letters are same in phonic drill. This is called the rhyming words. At, bat, cat, fat, hat, mat. Phonics sounds are lost in same. Next one. Ban, can, fan, man, pan. Cap, gap, lab, map, rap. Are you observing them, students? Last letters are same sounds. Last one, same. Bin, tin, pin, sin. Bin, tin, pin, sounds. Sin, sin. Okay, students, we have to observe here. First letters are changes, but the second and third letters in phonic sounds are same. Okay. I give another example, students. Observe here. Other examples. L-A-T-E, late. F-I-N, fin. S-A-Y, say. T-I-M-E, time. R-E-D, red. P-E-T, pet. B-A-L-L, ball. H-A-T, hat. B-E-E, bee. M-E, me. Okay, students, I give you some words. You have to tell rhyming words in phonic sounds. Okay, see, L-A-T-E, late. L-A-T-E, late. Tell me what we write. Date, D-A-T-E. Listen, A-T-E, A-T-E. Same phonic sounds with letters. Okay, first letters are changes. Third and second, first one was the same. F-I-N, fin. Tell me, fin, tin. T-I-N, tin. S-A-Y, say. S-A-Y, say. Tell me rhyming words. W-A-Y, way. See, students. A-Y, A-Y, I-N, I-N. But first letters changes. First letters are changes. Next, time. Tell me time which we write on line. L I M E, line. Time, line. I am. First letters are changes. Red. Tell me bed. B E D, bed. E D. First letters are changes. Last letters and phonic letters are same. Pet. Get. Pet. Get. E-T. First letters are changes. Ball. T-A-L-L. Tall. Ball. Tall. A-L-L. Hat. Mat. M-E-T. Mat. First letters are changes. A-T is same phonic grids. B. Tell me. B. What we write down? B. C, B, C, E, E. Same phonic letters and also phonic letters also is there. Me, V, me, V. Once again, students, can we write, read with me? Late, date, fin, tin, say, way, time, line. Red, bed, pet, get, ball, tall, hat, match, B, C, me, V. Understand, students? I give more example and also in exercises in I wrote down, in I give you the notes in WhatsApp group. You have to write and learn and show me WhatsApp. I think better understand what is the rhyming words. Okay, students, thank you very much, students. Bye.